What's up, guys? Today we're gonna remove the manifold on an O2 Nissan Xterra. We have to start by removing these bolts. That one right here. That one right there. And this motor back there. Now, before you do that, you might want to start disconnecting these hoses. You gotta disconnect this one first. Then you gotta disconnect these ones. You gotta undo this here. This is where they do it, is undo these two bolts first and then undo the wire. You pull back, pull on this, and remove the wire. You gotta remove these hoses right here. I already removed this one. I done this before. And you gotta undo the spark plug wire right here. You gotta undo this here. And you just gotta be careful not to break anything while you're doing this. But we're gonna start our job. And the reason why I'm gonna remove this is because I'm gonna clean my idle air control valve. And I'm gonna clean this throttle, whatever, position sensor, I don't know, whatever you wanna call it, or whatever you call. And it should be fine after that. What's going on right now is that when I start it up, it goes to 1500, 2000 RPMs, and as it warms up, it goes down to 700, which is the normal idle on it. But once I turn my AC on, it sucks the use off, and the idle drops down to 500. I turn my AC off, it goes back to 700, but then it drops down to 500, even without the AC running. And that tells me that my idle air control valve is clogged up. It builds up carbon, and it's not allowing the right amount of air to go on through when it needs to. So we're gonna see what's going on.